Good morning, people. Welcome to another stream. Can you probably left her from yesterday? Enjoy the stream. If you do, subscribe. Right, let's get back to the action. I think yesterday we were in practice at Australia, so hopefully that's where we kick off from. Issues. One. Yesterday morning, went through F2, collected Red Bull as we're starting on the F1. I believe we were in a bit of practicing in Australia. Yes, practice 2. Let's continue. Morris. We get on. Resource points, always good. Right. I'll practice. How we go on.
Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage.
Thank you.
Nothing if I didn't have.
You at the top of the table.
Retire from session, that'll do. Yes. An objective is what we need.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Butler, Leclerc and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
And first, work to do in this car to get some speed in them. I just need practice. Let's go. Have a quick few laps.
With that, you're now currently the fastest in this session so far. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage.
One line, boo.
Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
Thank you.
knowledge. All the knowledge.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Vettel, Hamilton, and Gray. What an incredible...
A second off. My God. Clear? What can possibly go wrong? Pressure.
We're just about ready to kick off today's qualifying here in Melbourne. It's the Australian Grand Prix. And I'm here, of course, with Anthony Davidson on what has turned out to be a very pleasant...
Okay. Wish me luck. Here we go.
Excellent lap. We're really pleased.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Gray, Hamilton.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. It's been a great qualifying session for you. Are you going to carry that momentum into the race? Are you hoping to have your reliability issues sorted out before qualifying? Great. Well, that's everything.
Thank you.
Well done. That was a good qualifying performance.
Public domes. Please don't be raining.
New drivers, new cars, it's a new Formula One season. But it's the same Albert Park that we've come to know and love for more than two decades now that plays host to round one of a 21-race championship that takes us from here in Australia, across the globe, and the eventual season finale at the Yas Island. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Gray lines up on pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Butler, Sebastian Vettel, and Leclerc, Weber, Magnussen, Perez, and Lando Norris, Stroll, Ricciardo, Kimi Raikkonen, and Grosjean, Sainz, Kvyat, Alexander Albon, and Robert Kubica, Russell, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
Pole position. Let's go for the win.
Right, here we go.
Let's focus now for the rest of the race.
I feel like you're an arse.
Hitting the energy deployment limit and losing ERS power before the end of the lap. Lower the ERS deployment mode to prevent this. was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Let's box this lap. marks this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Okay, box, box.
Oops.
Release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Max is in the pits. Max in the pits. Gap to the car ahead is 3.4 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 4.7 seconds. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
Hello.
has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. A second lap on the car behind. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining.
Okay.
We're leading our teammate by 33.7 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. Fantastic! You've won the Grand Prix!
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today.
Excellent.
Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Gray takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship.
Oh, there for a second. Hunt.
Good day today. Let's have your take on it. You shared a few podiums with Devon back in F2. How does it feel in Formula One? You took the top points today. Was it a comfortable win? You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? You had a bit of contact today. Who was at fault there? Great. Well, that's everything.
Oh, the lovely clue.
You're not the only driver to be hounded by the press. Emails, like the one I've just sent you, will give you an insight on how your former Formula 2 rivals are handling the press. Be sure to check your emails regularly, as I'll be sure to send you any of the more, let's say, interesting press transcripts that come my way. Looks like one of your rivals has also been invited to a historical event. This could be a good opportunity to play up your rivalry for the press and expand your reputation.
Depends if that would be me versus more than that could be. Perhaps I had a purple one to have answers. Or. The friend, brother. Pressure on me in order to play. Oh, Gerald, the last thing I want to do is just have a woman. Honestly, I do admit that the element of luck. Had a few podium sheets up in there. I'm a bull. I'm proud of my former rival that again and again that they're learning the right lesson from me. But that already did shit. Let's go.
Hello again, and thank you for joining us today for one of the few events this year that won't have a critical impact on the World Championship. So maybe we can all relax just a little bit more and enjoy the action from this wonderful field of historic cars.
We're only start race around the track to cover the target distance before time runs out. Additional time is added for your limited reach. Go on time on spot, but second speed is stopping. Oh, cool. Yeah, this looks Xbox One X. This is one of the first videos we ever saw of the game. See if it looks like that. Hello everyone that's watching.
Practice sessions are vital for the continuing development of the car. But if you need to, you can choose to simulate the session instead. It won't be as effective as having you behind the wheel directly, but it's better than missing the session entirely.
That's a pretty good weekend. Any parts there are pretty good. Right, back to one. Here we go. Oh, nearly.
Practice is just about to get on.
I've had a chat with Carl about the new parts, and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try.
I want to race at night.
Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage.
That went wrong.
Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
Thank you.
There's a huge amount of time to be won and lost in the pits.
Retire from the session. Stretch.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Gray, Verstappen and Sebastian Vettel. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more.
Things didn't really go your way today. Let's have your take. You were flying in practice. Do you think you can carry this over to qualifying? Great. Well, that's everything.
Is there any point, Claire? At least practice at night. If you're playing practicing through the day and the rest is in the evening, it's a completely different kettle of fish. Lower temperatures, all sorts. One more race, one more practice, and then I'll have to go. Hey, night session, right. Here we go, let's see.
Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage.
Thank you.
Bravo, P1, you've just put in the quickest lap of the session so far.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Gray, Butler, and Sebastian Vettel. And that's it. Practice is a
Two laps, and then we'll go to practice. We'll go to qualifying. Like the channel, folks, please subscribe. Help me get a bit more followers. Fantastic, thank you. Really hard, but I get on. I'd like to. Hopefully the sugar will come back. One. Want a lot more. I think I will leave qualifying all later.
It's time to remind ourselves of our top three.
Hey folks, thanks very much for watching.
And Max Verstappen. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
Hopefully, as I say, I'm going to try and get a lot more content moving forward from here. So, thanks very much for watching.